Good luck and take care of yourself.
And be safe.
I hope this suit stays black and not red.
The Battle of Skinnybones.
For the people of Liverpool, the late summer of 1916 was catastrophic. In a matter of weeks, the majority of the King's Liverpool Regiment's battalions at the Western Front fought within the same small area in a bid to capture the village of Guillemont.
The sleepy farming village of Guillemont was a key British objective in the larger Battle of the Somme. The battle lasted many weeks and featured several major attacks. When the British finally took Guillemont, it had been reduced to rubble.
In the fight to capture just one place, the Kings lost more than 2,000 men. In just one day, 500 King's men lost their lives.
Liverpool Terriers was a nickname for a reserve battalion of volunteers who mobilised in support of the regular army during the First World War.
Stay safe, Will, miss you.
Don't worry, you'll be back to see us soon.